Hello everybody, welcome to Pure Trucking. It's time to get on the road again. Alright, we're going to take another load, let's see where we go. Quick job. Oh, we start Colorado Springs to Rawlins, Wyoming. Okay. All right, let's take the job. Nice little run. That's what we're going to do, take quick jobs till we get to level 20 at least, to where I can go and buy my truck and customize it and all that.
Ready to roll.
Okay, now I'll show you guys how to do the mirrors. Hit F2 to get rid of the mirrors, but I always leave the right one up. F4 adjusts your seats, and generally I back up a little bit when I do, that way I can see my left mirror. And I generally slide my head over a couple spots. There. F4 again. Nope. Sorry. Escape. F4. Hit F3 to get it like that. And I to get the information. Fuel and distance. Fuel 700 miles, our trip is 334. What are we hauling? Oh, we got doubles or triple doubles? Okay. That way, and we're good that way.
Turn right.
Turn right. This is a Kenworth W900. It's an alright track, but it didn't give me my thumbnail I need. Photo mode. We'll do a thumbnail. We'll get all kinds of traffic in there. There, that. Okay. Actually, let's go to 2, flip it around, get a couple more thumbnails. It's dark out, getting dark, so of course. Denver. Now you guys quit raising the limit to speed limit, dang nabbit. Hey, I'm not even giving the gas. W900's got some nice ears, but I don't like the long nose, especially in some of these tight spots you gotta go in. My brakes on. You can see a little bit more of the road.
Keep left.
You had to. You didn't have a choice on that one. some reason, he can drive fast.
Finding a new route. Go straight on. Rerouting.
I would if I could.
Thank you.
my blinker on? I probably could have went around that accident or whatever down there, but it's only a rental. get our speed back now. I got 400 miles left in my tank, and we only got 32 miles to go. Okay. So we're good. There's one key I want to find.
Turn left.
Yep, where do you want it? Straight ahead, huh? done. Okay, let's see. Ooh, level 3. Thank you. Yeah, let's do the high value. And we got another new email. The bank has offered me $500,000. Credit limit's been raised. We couldn't help but notice your steady earnings, and we would like to assist you with developing your potential even further. Your credit limit has been raised to $500,000. Feel free to draw from the available sum anytime at your local bank center. Well, thank you very much, but no thank you. Thank you everybody for coming. If you like what you see, please subscribe, like, and share. Hope you all have a good one. Bye-bye.